Hello, welcome back, guys. Alright, this is the second model of my Ipega 9217. This one is a 9217B. This is for battery, external battery. This is the first model that I modified. It's all the extra cable. This is a flex ribbon cable. Bluetooth receiver. And another one over here, the card reader. USB 3.0, because it's using the Type-C. Same as this one also. But this one a bit advanced. Maybe someday I show you the layout of the internal. Alright, I'm going to test Tekken 7. Well, I'm reading from the SD card. My internal storage are 256, at the moment 176 MB left. This is the internal. This is the 256 MB SD card from my also card reader inside. Consider internal also, because the phone connected to the card reader, right? Let's begin. Tekken 7. I'm not going to use the internal Bluetooth amplifier because the battery are not connected, since I'm using the tiny battery flat. Need to recharge the battery. At least portable, you can carry around. The controller are using the power from the phone, except the Bluetooth amplifier. I don't want to use the phone power, otherwise it may consume more battery. So I'm using an external battery. Setting everything low. I'm using the 16.9, not the 21.9 widescreen. I don't
Subit.
want the character look funny. Well, is it playable? Let's see. Online? Offline? Arcade. That's not arcade.
Welcome to the King of Iron
All
Fist Tournament 7.
character. I got the all character, all the DLC.
Thank you.
martial law.
Get ready for the next battle.
Lao à. Another controller already modified. This one got the M1, M2 button. This one for Poco F1. LG GSX also using this iPad. Not bad. Not bad. 43, 44, 43. I'm playing at a room temperature. My room temperature right now maybe 28 degrees or 27, somewhere like that, because I'm using a fan at my back. On the afternoon, outside, the most temperature I get 45 degrees, the most. Not bad, not bad. Two by six, maybe I'm going to test the other one that again. What is it that again? Forgot already. Part one. Compared to CPU temperature. All right, thank you for watching. We'll be back with more video once again. Have a nice day. See ya on the next video.